I want to engage a young man for tonight. And he must be nice and young and good-looking and romantic and very, very understanding.
That's what I'll do.
What's eating you?
The first night he's home in 6 months. And does he ask me to go out? Well, does he?
No.
No. No is right. Instead, he calls an escort bureau for a date.
So, a guy's a guy and a date's a date. Who is he?
Who is he? Who do you think he is? He's my husband.
Is that why they were able to send you when I called for an escort? You little cheat! How many others have there been before me?
Keep your hands off me! Now I know you're insane. Escort bureaus have become an obsession with you.
Will you answer me?
I won't. Because no matter what I said, you'd only believe what you want to.
The breaking up of a hard winter.
Oh, what a night. My head.
She's got a fat, that's all. You better pull yourself together and get dressed for me.
What time did you stagger in this morning?
I don't know. The hands on the clock were stuck.
Of what I saw, that's the only pair there were.
Say, did you see the present her playmate left her?
Say, your boyfriend certainly didn't have the pause that refreshes. Sure trademarked you plenty. Oh. And look at that beauty on your shoulder.
Well, yes, sure, but it's...
Why, you don't kiss her.
Well,
Oh, that a kiss?
Come, Fifi, show you.
Oh!
Thank you.